Hello and welcome back to Rance 4, Legacy of the Sept. Last time we did Chapter 3, Maria's story. Now we're back to Rance. I was gone, but we have Juliana and Rick. Straight, we have Rick. Seems very strong. Juliana seems weak, but we'll try to get her up there. Actually, before that, let's summarize. Maria, Kanami, Leah have all fallen somewhere. Well, Shizuka is captured by the helm and peeps, and Io is done, so. I was trying to say, we might have equipment for Julia. What is Rick Roger rocking? He probably doesn't need any of these. Okay. I was thinking Julia. Lisa's sword. I want to look at what her sword is, actually. So, Lisa's sword is 20 attack. Dude, that's pretty good. 20 attack, stamina 13, range 1. It's undazzled dress. Oh, when did we get this? Defense 9, attribute electric. Sorry, what is Rance rocking? I'm pretty sure, the Lisa sword is better than the power-up sword. Or is it? Yeah, this is only 12. Holy shit. How is Julia so crap with this bad boy? Also, we got a new famous picture. Oh, here it is. Oops, censors. Famous picture. A piece by the talented artist Saru. Its title is Super Snail on Day of Revival. Snail, huh? Okay. Let's fix our equipment. Let's get the Lisa sword. We have the flame shield, that's good. So, what armor are you rocking, actually? Sorry, we need a. So we have Plarin robe. Oh, that's garbage. So, how long did we have the undazzled dress? We had a buff for so. For a while, I think, because I don't even remember getting it, but. Okay. Take the undazzled dress. And Julia can have. I mean. Hit the power-up sword, I guess. Alright. Cool. Let's do our daily brutes, I guess. It's been a while since we've been here. Enter the youth lead office. Hello, Rance-san. You seem to be working quite energetically. We are, you know. Any woman... Yeah, it's the same thing. I need money. Thank you. Let's go to the item shop. Yo-chan. Let's get a free... I can't steal anymore. Aww. Yeah, so twice. We do have a lot of gold. We don't need these. How much is the surprise hammer? Well, I guess we shouldn't. Don't really need anything. I don't think brooding at the church does anything. I guess we can just leave town. Forgot where we need to go. I think East Tower? Fuck. Oh, Enter Tower. I forgot what we were doing. North Tower. Open. I guess that made sense. I know we. Oh, this is okay. Did we have like a certain place to do? I remember like Rich said something. I think wouldn't Rich like wait, wouldn't like can't we go through the like how the fuck did Rick even get here, dude? Let's just do a quick refresher, to be honest. By refresher, I mean quick snip at the handy dandy walkthrough, just because I don't actually remember. Just because we've been playing like so much Rance, like more than once a week, and now we're back to normal. My memory fails me. Okay. Right, I totally forgot we can go through the church, apparently. It made sense. Alright, let's do that then. Hello, Ranson. Let's go to... down. Okay. Well, we can definitely... do some awe. We still need the black nurse, right? Kind of forgot about her. There we go. Lisa's sword. So we got an upgrade for Rance without really knowing. Oh, apparently we were injured. I don't remember that at all. Blue Hanny, get out of here. Still can't one-shot. Also, why didn't Still do anything? Hey, look, you missed it then. Honey. Get out of here. It's good to have Rance back. Non-hypnotized Rance. I'm sure we'll punish Io for that later. Rance attacking on that guy is not exactly exciting, but Rick can definitely handle it. Yeah. See ya. Dude, Rich so good. I'm so glad that we got him. He's definitely like the strongest. Him or Shizuka is what I would have wanted out of the party the most. Guessing we can't go up here yet. What does it require? South Tower key. Okay. Right, we're using the transport device. Zoom in. This is it, right, Rick? Yes, we landed down this path and through the third warp device from the left. I think we went through the fourth one before. The third from the left, if I remember correctly, that's... the door is locked and we couldn't open it. We unlocked it from the other side, so it should be open. Ransom, let's hurry and save everyone. I guess they are all my women. I suppose I gotta take care of them. Julia doesn't want to go back there. It's scary. Ransom, let's... play defeat the weak monsters around here and play. Now we can't. I mean, I'm a hero of justice, you know, I gotta save the ladies in trouble. I knew you'd say that, Ranston. Oh, now let's go. Kinda wanna see if anything's happening. Dukin Kaniwa. Dude, it's been so long. What's up, guys? Anything new? Oh, that girl could be. The Hanny teen shouted after seeing Julia. Dude, do they have history? What do you want, Lolliton-kin? You like Julia or something? I am not a Lolliton. Do not mock me. So you're the girl. So that's girl's called Julia. She's like a diamond in the rough. If she trains, she could get much stronger. She could become an amazing warrior. Really? Julia could get strong? That makes me happy. Rance, could you lead Julia-chan with me for a day? I'll train her into an amazing warrior. You're not gonna train her into an amazing prostitute. No, a warrior. A warrior. You just trying to do dirty things with her, aren't you? I have no desire for any women who aren't Haniko. How about it? I'll meet Julia strong by tomorrow. Leave her with me. Dude, sure, why not? She literally does nothing anyways. Alright, fine. Do your best, Julia. Julia doesn't wanna. I'll give you candy. Okay, Julia will do her best. Julia ended up training for one day under the handy team. Then let's get right to training. Jeez. Come on, I'll give you candy. Julia will do her best. Julia got changed and started her training right away. Hey. What kind of girl do you want Julia to be? I don't think we need speed. That's like Konami. Defense? We're already kind of tanky. Give me a power, Julia. Then I'll make her strong with an emphasis on power. Good luck, Julia. Hey, you're in a school uniform. Or a gym uniform. Stretching. Sob, this is tiring. Julia stretched her hardest. I don't know if that was right or not. Maybe balance was also right, but I like power. Alright, Julia, have fun. I didn't know, like, I guess, so Julia's like a kid. That's why Rance didn't really comment on her. Made sense. There's like another room. Or was it somewhere else? It might be in the other place. Yeah, it's, you know what it is? It's the other place. Dude, oh, no, those are the monster dolls, dude. We haven't got her yet. It's just some old manny doing. Alright. These are the black nurses. Lucky. There's no way we can attack yet. I'll go here though. I don't think they'll hit us. Maybe she can reach. How much did she do? I wasn't looking. Okay. Oh, she did 3 damage. apparently I did Rant. Oh yeah, we did Rance attack one of them. 17. Okay. We can get rid of you. That's a lot of damage. And let's get move you back and hit you with a thunder strike. 1 damage. Okay. Good. Let's get you here. Let's do a light attack on you. Nope. Okay, my bad. Wait, these are sciences? Dude, they did not look like science. Am I crazy? Maybe it's been so long. Oh, well. Does that look like science? To me it doesn't, but whatever. Apparently she dodged. What? Can't dodge me. It's illegal. Huh. Come on, you gotta be assaulted now. Joke. ...300 damage. Here you go. Nice, okay. Clean. Oh, nope. Apparently it was a science. They look different at that, but... Well, if you enjoyed the science the first time, there you go. Where's the black nurses, dude? Third. Yeah, let's go. New area? Well, not new, but like... Yeah. Oh, okay. There's a transport device. Still locked. There do be a downstairs. This is probably the way we need to go. So let's do it. Ah, it's... Wait. Okay, I see where we are now. We're gonna see the magic farmer? Work. Work yourself. I'm gonna play. Okay. Do you have the storage key first, though? Okay, we went here last time. So we definitely did it. Do this, right? Yeah. I remember now. Did we look in these rooms, though? No, it requires the love key. Requires the love key. Hello, this is my private property, so you have to pay a toll to get through. I'll get you an honor, dearie, dude. Alright. Onagiri is here. Yes. What, you think I'm gonna give him a perfectly good potion? You're insane. Alright, let's go. Here you go, honey. You're a lucky dude. Are these new? I think they're new. I don't remember. My memory is failing. But I will hit someone with the thunder strike. Cake girl. Apparently thunder doesn't work. Rick one shot. Nice. Fire. Fuck. It's alright. Ooh, they do. They definitely do damage. 62. Okay, we'll leave that one to Rance. Let's do an ace arrow. Joke. Eat cake. You do you. 93. Well, maybe I could have ice arrowed. Oh well. Let's just finish you off. Oh. Okay, we're switching targets. Oh no, my cake. I covered the cake girl's body in sticky cake, then started licking it off. Mmm, sweet and delicious. Lit. Ah, no, that's... There you go. New attack. I think we can actually still look at the monster dolls here, but sadly, this is the last area that the wiki has a guide for monster dolls, I think. Unless I just missed it. Yeah. Supply core. Got Kate Girl. Oh, we need sulfur at B3. But that's about it. Yeah. It's a shame, dude. Unless there's like missables. Oh wait, no, we did get Maria's level god. The freaking Johnny, right? Losing access to characters in chapter 6. Gal monsters. They do have a list of them, but they don't actually say where they are. There do be 27 of them, though. Secrets? Rare items. Ah, apparently on the research tour, we could have got a belief key for a buster sword. So there's special items you can farm. If you summon Willis the Stained Rain 150 times, she will offer you a prize of your choice. Mittens Mechanics. Okay, I won't do that then, since it said spoiler. There's a 1 in 100 chance that any green handy you encounter is actually a happy green handy worth 1,000 XP. There's some nice tech in here, but okay. But yeah, basically, we need sulfur. And B3, wait, this is B3. Should we farm a bit for it then? I mean, I don't mind farming, dude. Sulfur is doobie in B3. Okay. Take my Onigiri. What's with this dumbass? I hit the annoying honey bot in her path, but he didn't budge. Shit, so. Yes, Ransema, move this thing. Okay, I'll try. Heave ho, heave ho. Dude, still so happy now we got rid of Io. So I tried to move the honey, but it didn't show any sense of budding. Whew, Ransema, I couldn't do it. I'm pissed. I had no choice but to give up going south. Let me fight like one or two more enemies, then we'll. And we'll just continue. No! Fuck! I forgot about the time. Dude, that makes farming so much harder. Oh, it's. Huh. So what am I actually supposed to do? I don't even think we'll make it, but let's try. Nothing happening here. Urara, of course. It's a mountain of little yellow rocks. It sure doesn't look very valuable. Or Urara alloy. What's happening? Oops. It's my song, dude. We haven't heard it in so long. What a, it was kind of a wasted day, to be honest. It's fast. And so yeah, farming's, I mean, we can farm. It doesn't really matter, but. Yeah, that just means next time. We won't have like a chance to brute. Ba 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 ba. Return. Hello, everyone. Let's go. Oh yeah, we left Julia. Let's watch some magic vision. I flipped on the switch for the room's magic vision. I don't feel like the day's over. Here we go. Yeah, episode 2 of Mamie-chan Panic, dude. This is what I've been waiting for. Thud. Kian, wah. I seem to have run face first into something hard or soft, I don't know. No, I fell right on my butt in the middle of the hallway. Sob, it hurts. I'm sorry, are you alright? Yes, it's because I was running. Oh, you're not hurt? Kia. Kian, it's Hitaru-kun. The hard but soft wall was Hitaru-kun's chest. No, what do I do? Hitaru-kun is the school's soccer ace, and because of that, he's my prince. Kia, I said it. I'm in the go-home club because I want to see Hitaru-kun playing soccer. Because I can see how cool Hitaru-kun is playing soccer really well from my classroom window. But Hitaru-kun's super popular. Lately, a bunch of girls have started gathering when he starts practice, so I haven't been able to see him much, so I just watch him from the window, but I'm happy. And I'm talking with Hitaru-kun. Kia! His hand is on my shoulder. I'm fine. I'm sorry. I said to Hitaru-kun, standing up. Ooh. I can feel how red my cheeks are, and it's so embarrassing. Really? Then take care of yourself. Don't run in the hall again, Mamie-chan. Yes. Kia! Hitaru-kun knows my name. I'm so happy. I could die right now. No, I couldn't. If I'm going to die, it has to be after saying I love you to Hitaru-kun. More importantly, this part that Hitaru touched, I'll never wash it again. Jesus. Anyway, this is like a message from God telling me I need to say I love you to Hikaru-kun. Alright, I've decided. I'm going to tell Hikaru-kun I love him, and I'm going to say it properly. Let's not think about what'll happen after it. I'll lose my resolve to say it. Huh? I just felt a chill. Was it my imagination? Maybe it wasn't. To be continued. Now, the news. A man attempted to cross a river in the East Tatum today in a canoe. The man's name is Mr. Manan, Isla 35. Mr. Isla is an adventurer of Tatum, and his previous achievements include exploring a lake to the north of ice, we know that lake, and investigating monsters living around the town of Tatum. In an interview with the press, Mr. Isla commented, "First, I'm going to go upstream and investigate the source of the river. Then I'll head downstream. Well, it'd be nice if I didn't get killed by monsters first, though. Now, here's the weather. It's everyone's best friend, the weather. I wonder what tomorrow's weather will be like. Tomorrow will be a little rain in the morning and a chance of bucket water. Let's talk about the clouds today. Clouds are what you really want to see when water vapor in the air becomes really small. Really small water clouds, crystals, or water droplets, and they gather together and float in the sky. There's always water vapor in the air, but in addition to being colorless and transparent, it's a gas so you can't see it. When it solidifies during weather conditions is when we can see it. Once it's turned into water droplets, it can fall or get blown by the wind. After that, it returns to being water vapor. But this isn't something that causes clouds. One other important thing is required to form clouds is called cloud condensation nuclei. Okay, why am I reading this? There are finite dust particles that float in the air, or things like salt particles in ocean water. There are particles about 1 or 2 1,000ths of a millimeter in size. Water vapor condenses in these and becomes cloud particles, and then clouds form when these particles are suddenly blown upwards by updrafts. The size of these clouds particles also determine the size of the cloud. The higher in the sky the cloud is, the bigger its particles are. Did you enjoy my lecture? That's it for today. Tune in tomorrow. Bye bye. You don't even need to think about it. Who's there? Wow. Oh. That auto skipped, I think? Or did I do that? Well, there's Purple, or whatever her name was, Violet. We can actually run back. It's not a far run back. I do want to get my brutes going. This is just making I want my 200, because I always miss it. Youth League. You know? Thank you, good sir. Thud? Oh, it's this girl. Wah! Kia! That hurt. Watch yourself. I'm sorry. Oh, Rance-san. It's me, Belle. Ah, somebody's wife from earlier. Are you alright? You're not hurt, are you? Oops. Sorry about that. No. I was just doing a double check. Gah, ow, 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 I think my bone's broken where you bumped into me. Eh? What should we do? I know a quick way to fix it. What should I do? If we head into the alley over there, we can go to a wonderful world of perversion together. It's broken, then please let me look at it. Stop, I don't want a fucking man touching me. Rance, don't know, nothing's broken. It looks like you were mistaken in thinking so. No, it's broken, so as compensation, I demand your experienced married body. Miss, this man is fine. Is he? Well, that's good. I'm sorry. So sorry, Rance-kun. I was on a walk with Nitobi-kun, so I'll have to... So you have to excuse me. Oh, my experienced married body. Rance-kun, please keep the indecency under control. Fuck, I'm removing you from the fucking party. Alright. I did just do some resin and looked what we needed to do, and honestly it's something that I probably wouldn't have thought of, even though it doesn't sound that complicated. Basically, we need to give the Hani a Saradin instead of Onigiri, and he switches like directions, which made sense, but I didn't think of that at all, so thank you, Watthru. You know, that's how I like my experiences. We try, and then once we don't immediately get it, just look at the Watthru. Keep the pace going. Hey, Black Nurse, if you wanna appear now while we're here, I don't really wanna farm for you, but we're gonna probably be passing through this area a lot, so. Oh, shouldn't we pick up Julia? She's still there. Oh, wait, I missed it. Hello. Julia Chen's done with her training. She better be really strong now. Of course, she's worked very hard and attained the skills Warrior Level 1 and Shields Level 1. Yay, Julia worked super hard. Oh, she can use a shield now. Julia joined the party. Oh, Julia Chen, are you working hard? Yeah. What an energetic answer. I'll give you 100 points to job. Thanks, King Chan. Julia Chan, I'll keep working hard. Keep it up. Keep it up. That's wholesome. So, actually, too bad we stole your sword, Julia, but you can have my old shield if you want. Yeah, use shield. It's better than nothing. Let's save too. Now we know what to do. Kind of sucks we have to give a Saradin, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Alright, let's leave the room. Thanks, honey. We can definitely auto in this place. These enemies are super weak. And still got some more defense too from that new robe. Even though this is still kind of risky. Dude, I like the line formation. Asshole is dancing creepily. Still can't one-shot though, but that's alright. Rit, go defeat the asshole. Or Julia takes... Oh, never mind. Dude, 20. She can actually hit now. Glad we brought you on. We can switch now. Hopefully Julia's okay. Still not the Black Nurse though. Okay, let's... Oops. Go, go, go. Just made some actual progress. Ooh, Akai Fevers. We do need these for, what's her face? I wish you healed Julia, but maybe she's fine. Yeah, she's a little hurt. But we do need these to cure Purple, I think. They're like a random drop to cure her horniness. Namu Namu. Get out of here. Damn, Julia with the Thunder Sword would be good, but I kind of just didn't do that. Just because, she might die. Yeah. Come on, Julia, please, dude. Maybe that was a little too tough. Let's level up then. Willis. Four, beautiful. We have a lot of levels. I wonder if he got XP while playing as Maria. I doubt it, but we have a big like pool, which is already huge. Yeah, Julia's back. Invincible. So did she just not have these sort of skills at all? That's why she couldn't do anything. Oh well. All right. Guess we should probably turn off auto fight when we get the chance. Go, 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 go. Take my potion. Thanks, these are my favorite. Alright, we're in new zone. Rance don't know there are a large amount of Puryo pasture, so please be careful. Julia hates Puryo. Puryo, huh? Easy, I've got nothing to fear from some puny Puryo. Maria and the rest of them better be here. They should be. Let's hurry, Ransama. I guess so, they're gonna need a good spanking after I rescue them. True. Nothing here. Check all our bases, though. Oh, there's Leah. The big Puryo. Oh, Rance, did you just fucking Rance attack a tiny Puryo? You insane? I think he did. Fuck off, dude. Let me... Oh. Apparently that's not a... Apparently that's not a enemy. Still avoided, huh? Let me hit you with a fire blast. Apparently that doesn't do that much. So that big thing is not a... Well, okay, let's... You do not take damage, huh? Sorry, so... Oh my god, these things are pretty strong, huh? So that... I mean... What are you doing? You're alright. Okay. Let me think. Everyone kind of needs a heal, huh? Let's heal Julia, I guess. Rance can kill this, which is... Well, can't kill it, but... Let's see if we can finish you off. Apparently we can't. Jesus. Why are these things so strong? Oh my god. You killed something. Okay. I mean, we got a lot of XP for that. What's happening here? Ransom, it's Layla-san. Layla's trapped inside a giant Puryo. Alright, I'm gonna save her. Thwack that thwack. Shit, no matter how much I cut, it keeps regenerating. Ransom, I don't think that giant Puryo can be defeated with regular methods. Then, what kind of irregular method do we need? Maybe we need to defeat it using a mysterious drug, or a mysterious item, or a mysterious weapon. Ugh, what a pathetic idea, relying on a random item. I'm gonna do this until I think of something better. I push Sil down right there, and suddenly thrust her into her from behind. Okay. Good plan. Ah, punishment, punishment, punishment. Ram thrust, 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 thrust. Ah. Ah, gasp. Are we gonna save Leela-san then, Ransama? Well, let's look for some kind of special item. We'll probably need something like that to defeat the giant Puryo. That's exactly what I just... You say anything? No, of course, Ransama. What a brilliant idea. Yep, da ha ha ha. We do be kind of hurts, but that's all right. Whoa. Work on it. No. What? Okay, fine. But I'm not happy about it. Get out of here, you stinking Puryos. Who do you think you are? So does need a heal. There we go. Should do that first. What? Guess we'll just heal now. Maybe go up here. We'll be fine either way. Oof. Come on, Julia. Nice. Shit, she does like around the same damage, I think. What? Did it heal? I'm not exactly sure how these Puryos work. Just something like... Ooh, I fucked up. Julia can't make it there. That's cringe. Okay. I thought I was being smart, but... Looks like So's probably gonna get attacked. Joke, apparently she's not. Okay, why does that keep healing? Okay, well, let's do this.
Why?
That makes me sad. You know what? Fuck it, dude. I'll hit this. Hit this. Nice. Hit this. Yo, Rance, it's kind of hurt. Dude, finally, Rance attack. Oh my god, we're killing them. Holy shit. No! Julia. These things are so annoying. Do not like the Puryo arc. That's all I'm gonna say. It's Konami-san. Take that and that. Kento Konami is getting pushed to the wall, resisting to the end. And that, huh? I can't go on. Ransom, Konami-san's. I know, let's go. Ooh, I should have. Well, whatever. Kind of worked out. Should have used her special skill right away. Okay, so. Can we. There we go. Perfect. So this one is at 50, great. Oh, well, maybe that was the wrong play. It's at 50, cool. Do be at 1 HP. It's pretty unfortunate, but... What do you have? 150, 100. So these guys like buff themselves, huh? That's okay though. Konami, I'm coming. I do wanna... How are we looking on health? He needs a heal. Oops, that's not what I wanna do. Let's do that then. I guess we'll start dealing with you. Joke. You know what? Rance can go too. Ooh, that was a mistake. I should have attacked this one, just in case it regened. Kind of worked out in the end, but still. Yeah, this thing is huge. Let's... There you go. Yikes, we can't kill it. Let's heal Julia then. Not gonna kill it. Stop regenerating! I don't appreciate ya. Okay. Not bad. What's up, Konami? It's good to have you back. I rushed over to where Konami had fallen. Hey, Konami. Hey. Rance, is that you? Yep, it's your beloved prince. Gah-ha-ha-ha-ha. Stupid. Konami spoke powerless to me, looking considerably fatigued. Rance-sama, Konami looks pretty tired. Maybe you should return to town. Guess so. I lifted Konami to the ground and used a return ponce to return to town. Return! Let's go to Miss Fionn's place, okay? Unless we're back in town. Trouble. Isn't it great, Konami-san? It's okay, Rance-sama. After we handed the exhausted Konami over to the hate Fionn, we were able to relax a little. Maria and Shizuka and Leela are next, then. We should be able to find them pretty quickly. Yes, we should leave right now, then, Rance-sama. I guess. No, wait. Come to think of it, what's Konami doing now? Konami-san. Konami-san said she had to detach the Puryo that were stuck to her and went to the bath. The bath? By herself? Of course, baths are something you take by yourself. Hee hee hee. Rance-sama. Where are you going? I hurried out of the room and headed to the bath. Rattle. I vigorously opened the door to the bath. There's a nice switch. Io Ishtar has returned. How pathetic, returning in the middle of your mission. Well, hand over the E-key. Io gave the E-key to Bitch. Kia. With this we got two keys, the E and the W key. It won't be long until my glory now. Well, let's begin the search in earnest now. We've got this doll on our side now, and there's nothing left to be afraid of. Then I guess we should search the Defense Corps or the Toshu Corps. Right, but before that, Kia. Let's do some sabotage so the Lisa's bastards can't come off. I just, for some reason, I totally forgot she's about to escape these guys. So she's off somewhere by herself, too. You're awfully good at getting in people's way and dragging them down, aren't you? Toshu Corps, a certain room. At that time, a single Toshu began to move. Once again, my fool tries to move this Toshin-Toshi. Some fool. I must keep my promise with Freak-sama. Okay, random Toshu. Is it a new day? I don't even know. Anyways, we're gonna wrap it up here, guys. Next time, we will go back to the Puryo room, I guess, and save the rest. Leela and Maria are somewhere down there. Also, hopefully along the way, we'll get lucky and get, the Sulfur Monster Girl in B3, and maybe the Black Magician. Those are the two we're missing from the areas we know, at least. But for now, that's gonna wrap it up. Hopefully you enjoyed this week, and next time we'll hopefully get some more party members. Should be fun. But yeah, thanks for watching as always, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye!